All right, so my Creo order came in. What I've done is I've removed all of the cellophane. Let's start off with good old Mr. Ethoslab. It's just going to be a non-auto card. Etho is my favorite hermit for many reasons. Beautiful card. I will be removing it from this case and putting it in my own custom case. I will be doing that with all of these. There's Etho. B00. I unfortunately did not get the auto version of him. They were very limited. But I will be getting this autographed by Mr. B00 at some point. Somewhere, somehow. I am positive of that. He is a very fan-friendly person. Good times with Ska. Very nice thing. Very nice box art. Box art's really nice. It makes the product look... Oh, there's our first auto. Mr. Scar. Actually got his whole name. Well, not his whole name. His whole name would be Good Town to Scar. But some of his I've seen aren't full. That's a blue one. Mr. Mumbo. Mumbo's autos have been all over the place. Some of them say Mumbo, some of them say blah blah blah. So which one we got? We got a mumma. I'm assuming he had so many to sign that he was just pumping them out at the end. Beautiful card. I really like it. I'm not going into too many details about the hermits and which ones I like. And oh, wait. Oh, I thought I saw something weird there. who's this? Vintage Beef. Hopefully this is a red Vintage Beef auto. It is. Oh, did I show his art? Team Nancy Drew, Team Canada. Would have liked to have seen Vintage Beef play Decked Out, and everyone supported the hell out of his product. I'm not sure why he didn't get more into Decked Out. He's just busy with everything with this. But would have liked to have seen him tackle. Or maybe he did, and I just missed it. What do I know? Can't catch everything. But I found it's like right up his alley as far as things that he does. With the CTM maps and all of that stuff. And here's a green. I'm hoping this is a red autoed green. I've seen his in black and blue, I believe, and red. Or maybe just blue. Can all be red? Yes. Is red. Green. Maybe one of his first ones because it's got the little swiggle underneath it too. So maybe he wasn't tired yet. That is a really good green auto. Very happy with that. Creo made a really good product. Everything else aside with them being a new business and making errors and all that doesn't matter. What matters is the product in the end, right? These boxes are really good. Everything that they did, I mean, they made a fortune on these things, right? Or at least, I don't know if they made a fortune. They had a lot of money come through their hands. And it looks like they put it back into the product, which is really good. I look forward to seeing what Creo does with other creators in the future. I would love to see, I'm not going to say it here. There's a few... ideas that I have, and I've got nothing to do with Creo that would, you know, get them hundreds of thousands of sales with certain creators, but oops, it's none of my business. That's their business. It's their business. A really good business. Hopefully they're learning from the mistakes they made with this one, and when they make their next product, it's better. And I know Luke hands are tied a lot because of Beef, right? Beef has his own way of doing things. But anyways, I am mumbling now about shit that I know nothing about. Really good product. Very happy that I got these. I wish I would have gotten all of them now. Now we'll be looking to buy one of the B-Dub signed ones off of somebody, or I will be tracking B00 down to sign that one, so it's there. The Etho, I mean, I would love to get the Etho signed, obviously, so would all of us. Maybe one day before Etho retires. Actually, no, he won't. Anyways, let's leave it there. That was fun. That was good. Bye.